A short time ago, an American airplane dropped one bomb on Hiroshima and destroyed its usefulness to the enemy.